We're in Redmond Caves. We're doing the caves from the biggest to smallest. So anyway, I did a cave 4 first, just because it's fast. Then cave 3 and 1, 2, because I happen to be back there. So now I'm going to the southeast corner of the park, right, in cave 5. Those are the only official caves here. I found another hole, but it's too small for me to get inside, so.
Yeah, I guess it doesn't count.
Unfortunately, my rig is not as comfortable as I needed to be. Long story short, it won't hold the flashlight anymore. The flashlight's just too much weight for it.
Okay, so here's
cave 4, I think.
No.
I can't remember now.
I hate the way these things zigzag, it's confusing.
They should have never been in order, don't it?
Whatever.
So I went straight through here. I already did that cave 5. So somebody's mask.
Yeah,
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. But I don't think it's a night, but it was out long, so.
Come on.
So here's the entrance
to this cave. I think this is cave 5. Yeah, I think it's supposed to be cave 5.
Since it was under the mask.
Hopefully if COVID-19 ever goes
away, we can clear up all these masks on the ground.
Jeez.
Kind of sad. And it's turning into one big dump.
Makes me wonder how close they are to falling down. Squishy. That was awful.
Okay. There is cave 5, I think. Redmond Caves.
That's okay. Hopefully later this summer.